watermelons every so often because those are provided by the Variety Club. But Melon Day, right now, they get it twice a month. So they could do anything like honeydew, cantaloupe, this is watermelon.
Wait, we've seen the tech things. Glasses.
Yeah. It's going to be the last thing. It's the most work. And it's not as delicious as peanut butter. So I didn't put too much peanut butter out, but they should almost be
done. Now, did you stick the peanut butter down in there? Because I know that's the sound that he's making is when you get like insects out of the logs. Yeah?
Yeah. So I didn't put it too far down. So I kind of smeared it on the bark. Okay. So it is in the grooves of the bark.
Okay.
So sometimes once they're all done, they'll lick it off and then they'll